questions in the class, huh? Do we have any questions here? You're going to know this stuff inside out.
Professor Roland Vito is definitely one of my favorite professors because she not only teaches you life lessons in class, you really get to understand the business law concepts. Her class made me think in different ways where I could take my new perspective and use it towards any obstacles I came in contact with for the rest of my life. Her bubbly personality really changes how you feel about the rest of your day. It makes your attitude change towards the rest of your classes because her class is so enjoyable. Congratulations, Professor Roland Vito, for your nomination for Best Professor of the Year.
Now let's switch back to mirtazapine. What kind of drug is mirtazapine? It's an antidepressant. How does it work?
The reasons I am nominating Professor Saad is because she is extremely knowledgeable. Her clinical expertise is expansive, and she's taught me several of my most important clinical courses. And in addition to that, she is extremely committed to upholding St. John's University's reputation through her work in organizations both on a local and a national level. And most importantly, she is a mentor for all of her students. And I just want to tell Professor Saad to continue doing what you've been doing because you have positively impacted the lives of many students, including mine.
I've known Professor Saka since 2009. She's a great, very enthusiastic, very compassionate professor. She's one of the most influential people I've met at St. John's. And she's always willing to lend a helping hand to her students. She always has a smile on her face. Her classes have been the most fun that I've had in any class at St. John's. She's very interactive with her students.
Do, il boyfriendo, eh? Boyfriendo. Poi c'era?
Solo.
Lo storo.
It's very relevant, the way she teaches. And she's just a very inspiring person, and her life story. And she's just always there for her students. And I wish her all the best. Congratulations, Professor Sakai. You deserve it.
So let me layer the question with another question. Why wouldn't I take on a student right away? Five more. Yes, Robert.
To give the people who haven't raised their hand a chance to think about it before their brain shuts down and they hear what they assume is the right answer.
Exactly.
Dr. Schaefer, I just want to say thank you so much for everything I learned last year. Just so many things not only apply to what I'm going to teach my students when I'm a high school Spanish teacher, but also just to improve my own grades and to improve my own education experience here at St. John's. It's something that is so vital that learning it through your tactics. So everything that you did for me is going to make me a better teacher and a better person. And for that, I just say thank you so much. And no one in the School of Education deserves this more than you.
Here, we see in this graph, European Union. What's the reason for that? It's the 27 member countries here, right in this graph. In the previous chart that we had seen, the European members, the European member countries, were not counted as one.
Professor Stephanides has truly given me and my fellow peers an appreciation for international business and the international arena in which business is shifting towards. He goes beyond the standard class and incorporates case studies, multimedia and group work, which really gives us a feel of what it's like to work in an international corporation. He takes what we're learning in the classroom and emphasizes how we could use it outside of the classroom in the real world. Professor Stefanidis, we truly appreciate your dedication to students inside the classroom and outside the classroom. I can't think of a professor that's more deserving than Professor Stefanidis, and I just want to congratulate you on this achievement.